morning. Welcome to the Osprey Skydive team's latest video. We're going to go fly off Hartsop Dodd, which is just up above me there. It's a cold November morning, it's -5, but the conditions are perfect for flying. We're going to motor up, takes about 45 minutes to get up here. It's not a big flight, but it's a nice flight. So we'll see you once we get to the top.
This hike sucks.
It's steep, it's a bad one then.
There's the remains of the last speed flyer to come down here.
Sort of makes no odds because there's no wind, is there?
Yeah, it's just
blow whatever way you want.